Hi, I'm Kathy Kozuszek. I'm the candidate with the hard-to-pronounce last name, and I am seeking the office of Porter County Clerk. I am a widowed mother of four great children who live in Porter County. They've blessed me with four equally beautiful grandchildren. We've lived in Porter County for the past 24 years. The county clerk wears many hats. She oversees the daily court duties of the court, works closely with the judges, and she's responsible for the collection of child support payments and issues the occasional marriage license. Another thing that's very important duty of the clerk are elections. And elections are very near and dear to my heart. Being the Democrat representative in the Porter County Voter Registration Office for the past 14 years, I have overseen the elections, working closely with candidates from both parties. And I'm very proud to say that I've always seen that we've had honest and fair elections, not just for the candidates, but for the voters of Porter County. I decided to seek the office of county clerk because I believe in county government. I believe that local government works for its residents when honest, knowledgeable, and fiscally responsible individuals are elected. If I'm elected, I'd like to teach and engage our young people to get involved in the election process. Hi, I'm Kathy Kozuszek, and I'm running for Porter County Clerk.